Hi, I'm Doug Imba with the Lewis Multi-Drill Company. You may know me from the Lewis Winch. The Lewis Winch is a portable winch, pulls 8,000 pounds, and uses a chainsaw as a drive motor. We've taken that same concept and we built a drill. Runs off any chainsaw and will drive earth augers, ice augers for going ice fishing on the weekend, and any kind of wood boring equipment. Now I want to show you today some of the boring equipment that you can run with the Lewis Multi-Drill. I've got one hooked up to my solo chainsaw, and this is sitting on a boomstick auger. Now a boomstick auger is used to drill the large holes that you see in logs where they run the chains through and tie them all together to tow the logs behind the tugboats. Now another great use for a boomstick auger is to drill the holes in railway ties that you sometimes see where they run the chains through for funky fences. Now there's many other things that you can do with the Lewis Multi-Drill. You can add just a standard drill chuck, like this one we offer for sale on our website, and you can run pretty much any drill. You've got a powerful drill when you put a large chainsaw onto one of your drills. Now I'll show you another thing that there's many uses. I've got this one hooked onto our little electric chainsaw. Now this is a ship auger. Now you can imagine if you're building log houses, you're running the wires through the logs, you need lots of holes and cross holes. This is a great little machine. For the portability, you don't need power with a gas chainsaw. You can run all around your log home, popping in all the holes you need to run the wiring. We've got one chip auger that's about 4 feet long, lots of power to run those kind of things through. So that's the kind of thing you can do with a Lewis Multi-Drill. That's how the Lewis Multi-Drill does that.